What's up with it, man? We back in effect.
Live with it.
Oh, what it do? We back with it, yes, sir.
Oh! New look.
Welcome back.
We're back.
Day one.
Just came from the hospital. 2 hours of sleep because my baby was born on Monday. It's a grind, baby. Come on.
Hi, Mom.
All right, guys, we're here at Rodizio. You're following the best people. We're the defensive lineman. We eat everything up. Mickey, tell them what it's like.
Rodizio's is just awesome, man. I like the cheese balls.
Nothing like Brazilian meats or some guava lemonade.
We're at Rodizio's, here with the team. First day of fall camp, really excited to get started.
It's with the beef stroganoff, mashed potatoes, and of course, top it off with a little bit of pasta. And I'm waiting for them to really walk around with some of the steak, because you know, I love me some steak. But yeah, that's, you know, just a nice looking plate right here.
It was really good. I enjoyed the chicken heart that Junior told me to try out. How was it, Junior? How's the chicken heart?
Chicken heart? Man, I can still hear the heart beating in my chest, but that's good. That's why you eat it. You gotta try new things. Dipped it in the Powerade, gave it a little energy boost. I think that's why it was beating.
I don't know. Coach Wick, can we go get ice cream now?
Butterflies in the sky. You know about reading rainbow, man.
We're out here, day three of practice. Let's get it, baby.
It's a great day to be you.
That's my friend, Dalton. I mean, I've only been here 1 year, and man, he's my friend. We've gotten close to each other. We listen to Taylor Swift music in the locker room. It's been great.
My name is Joe McBeth. I'm the head football athletic trainer at the University of Utah. This year, we've decided to add guardian caps to all of our players' helmets during practice. Guardian caps are a lightweight pad that fits over any model of helmet. Here at Utah, we only use the top-of-the-line helmets, the best on the market that have been approved for use in the NFL, but we feel that the guardian caps may provide an additional level of protection and padding and cushioning when our players do sustain head impacts.
Crazy.
We're back.